City Clerk, can I get a roll call, please?
Yes, thank you, Mayor. Councilmember Daniel Damian.
Here.
Councilmember Monica Garcia.
Here.
Councilmember Paul Hernandez.
Present.
Mayor Pro Tem Alejandro Avila. And Mayor Emmanuel Estrada.
Here. Thank you for that, City Clerk. Is there any public communications?
There are none.
So at this point, we move on from public communications. There is no open session, and we will now recess to closed session. So I will see everybody in the next Zoom meeting.
Thank you, Mayor.
Okay.
Okay, so we're all here, right?
Yes, Mayor, we are still live.
Great, so we're all here, so I believe we can move forward. City Attorney, can you please report out?
Yes, thank you, Mr. Mayor. The City Council considered one item in closed session. There was a final action taken and therefore a reportable action. Councilmember Danny Damian made the motion and Mayor Estrada seconded the motion, and the City Council voted 5-0 to conditionally appoint Mrs. Lucy Garcia as the Chief Executive Officer of the City of Baldwin Park, conditioned upon her acceptance and conditioned upon her passing background checks and the other necessary requirements to become an employee at the City of Baldwin Park. That concludes my report, Mr. Mayor.
Great, thank you for that, City Attorney. At this moment, I will move to adjourn the meeting. Can I get a second?
Second.
Any objections? None? Great. Thank you, everybody.
Good night, everybody. Thank you, everybody.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.